Police arrested a suspect accused of faking an armed robbery at a smoke shop for a prank.
Yo, dude, that's fun.
This happened in Canton Thursday night. The suspect removed his mask and said it was a joke for YouTube. But the arrest was no joke. Police.
Yes, police have now charged Brandon McMahon with criminal attempt to commit armed robbery.